Here's a story I will tell, one Yass residents know well, of the dirty little secret in our town. Turn the tap on at your sink, and you'll be greeted by a stink, and a color ranging from urine to brown. Yass water, you ass water, sick of bathing in and cleaning with ass water. All my clothes are turning brown, a sickly odor to the town. It's well past time to clean up this Yass water. Well, the smell's hard to define, between moldy socks and slime, and the color will just make your stomach turn. It's not fit to bathe your kids or to boil up some squids, and you better like wearing dirty brown. Yass water, Yass water, sick of bathing in and cleaning with ass water. All my clothes are turning brown, a sickly odor to the town. Well past time they cleaned up the Yass water. Well, there are some who don't complain, we're lucky to have water at all, they explain. But this here is the 21st century, I pay 400 bucks a year to have this swill delivered here, plus a dollar for every 1,000 gallons used. Yass water, your ass water, sick of bathing in and cleaning with ass water. All my clothes are turning brown, a sickly odor to the town. It's well past time we cleaned up this Yass water. Well, a proper treatment plant, the council says it can't. 11 million is too hard to find. Just glad I have a rain tank, don't have to drink that stank. But it's time the people stood up for themselves. Yass water, you ass water, sick of bathing in and cleaning with ass water. All my clothes are turning brown, sickly odor to the town. It's well past time to clean up this Yass water. Yes, it's well past time to clean up this Yass water.